On September 15th, my son was sentenced to 10 years in prison for a gun crime. That day, he sentenced me to 10 years of worrying if my baby is okay.
When you commit a gun crime, your family pays the price.